grace and peace. Let us die to ourselves so that Christ may rise in us. In all truth I tell you, unless a wheat grain falls into the earth and dies, it remains only a single grain. But if it dies, it yields a rich harvest. John 12 verse 24. The wheat grain is the word of God, and the earth or the soil is a good and obedient heart. The wheat grain must die within us, or in other words, we must ponder the word of God so that it is broken within our heart. The rich harvest we reap is the incomparable treasure of spiritual wisdom and knowledge. Secondly, the wheat grain is our human nature. Earth is cross of suffering. Dying is giving up our own will by obedience to the will of God. The rich harvest we reap is the salvation of our own soul and the host of other souls whom God destines to save through our suffering.